I have half Ghanaian cousins. I have Indian extended family. I'm actually a fourth generation Holocaust survivor, believe it or not. I do have compassion and empathy toward other ethnic groups, but I also have compassion and empathy toward Indigenous.